Case maker Olixar has prematurely revealed the design of another phone, the Pixel 2. The renders show that the gloss window on the back has gotten smaller, it no longer reaches down to the fingerprint reader. The design of the back also confirms a single camera. On the front, the bezels seem a good deal smaller, not exactly hard to achieve, given the chunky bezels of the original Pixel. What's curious about this specific set of cases is that it shows renders of the upcoming Pixel 2, which we haven't seen before. So, what do we have? The design is very similar to the alleged leaked design we saw for the Google-Pixel 2 and Pixel XL2 a couple of weeks ago. We still have the piece of gloss on the back taking much less space than it does on the first-gen Pixels. We can also see an extra wide slit for the earpiece speaker right above the elongated display. We don't see, however, a second speaker on the bottom. Either it's hidden in shadow, or the small Pixel 2 might not have stereo speakers. This is all assuming that these renders as well as the Pixel XL2 leaks are on point. Also, note that the flash of the camera is situated on the opposite side. It's on the outside edge of the camera, towards the phone's corner, instead of being towards the middle of the phone. The camera also appears like it isn't protruding, but it's hard to say from the angle. Again, this render doesn't confirm anything. But it's one we haven't seen before. It's worth noting, though, that our friends over at MobileFun have confirmed that the case models by Olixar do not have an opening for a headphone jack. Apparently, Olixar is certain that the Pixel will take the courageous step to eliminate 3.5mm jack compatibility. MobileFun has these gel cases on pre-order for both the Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL. They cost €5.59, except the clear one, which is €8.95.